Right, guys, I'm on my new mic tonight. So this is a bit of a test for me. So I might pick up the keyboard sounds a little bit, but I'm sure I'll work it out in the end. So anyway, I'm planning on taking this pickup, which is the blue one, and there is a Hell Rider pickup at the brickworks over here. So basically I can't go across the bridge like I did last night, so I'm gonna head I'm not sure really, I might just head straight to the airfield and then sort of all the way across. We'll work it out from there. So yeah, that's probably the best way. We'll work it out anyway. Maybe all the way up to A2 and to the top. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I reckon if I go that way, go up there, get to that road there, go up, go along, or even just get to there, go up, along. Yeah, we'll work it out anyway. I have no idea how good this microphone is, so probably about as good as my driving. So we'll see how we go. But, the other microphone, which is on my headphones, just wasn't really up to the job. I bought this, I watched a few videos on YouTube and bought this mic from Amazon. It's a Tono Q9, I think it is. Tono Q9, yeah, something like that. I was so funny enough, I watched the review this afternoon which had it included and they said it was shy, but never mind. One of those things, get it? But I mean, it depends what you want it for. I mean, this guy was using it for like, picking up with his guitar playing. I mean, you know, I'm not playing the guitar, I'm sort of gaming with it, whatever. So, anyway, we'll see how it goes. Yeah, it can't be any worse than the bloody microphone I was using before. Anyway, I've got some fuel on me. We have to drop off and pick up a bit more on the way. I've got my MP5K with me that I found in the bunker. And I've got the AK-47. I might even end up doing a bunker, it depends yet. Because I was going to do the bunker in... where is it now? A0. So might end up going into there because I haven't done that one and I wouldn't mind doing that one. So right, so if I go there, actually I could just follow it all the way around, can I? And then follow it all the way up. Yeah, it's a possibility. We'll see where it leads. Massive, a little bit sensitive. So if I turn the sensitive up or down. That's not too bad. It's okay. Carry on, see where we get to. Complete. I've got the Hell Rider back. I mean, pretty slow on it to be honest with you. I will have the, hopefully, it'll still be at the brickworks. I'll have the Hell Rider pickup. So I've got like that cool engine, bit sticking out the bonnet, just like the Mad Max Interceptor, which actually is one of my favourite cars. I still can't believe I took such a hammering from that armoured puppet in the bunker. It was a separate bunker. Oh my god. But he really did a number on me. And it was weird, my inventory system, for some reason I just couldn't get back off the inventory system. I mean, I've got the inventory system, I've got the button on, I think it was my first thumb button on the mouse, on the side. And every time I click on that, it goes straight to inventory, and when I click it again, it comes off. Well, it wasn't coming off, I was clicking it, it wasn't coming off. There's a bike here. That's cool. Right, okay, let's go up and bank. We'll go up the bank, do a bit of sniping from the top with the AK, and hopefully I can take out the suicider. I'm whispering again, I don't know why I'm whispering again. It's like just like a habit, innit? That's a suicider. Just check him on the right. Yeah, well, single shot, that's fine. There's two suiciders here, always. Just finding him. There's one, I think. Quite difficult to see at night. we see him from the movement. Second one there. It's always a second suicide area. Don't hear any laughing though. Let's see if I've got Yeah, I've got some things. Let's put that away. I'll have to up my up a little bit. Just the one. Very rare for them just to be one. That's strange. We'll close in. Close in and mop up. Don't hear any more. I don't see any. So I'm assuming there isn't. Go and get the camera. Oh, no, there he is. Oh, not the suicide, but it was a puppet though. get your fluids up. Shit, I have pee as well. Oh no, that's not a brick. Yeah, that's a brick. So I could head up, cross, and then down. Right, let's go and get some gas. And then go up, or I could just go this road here. Yeah. Oh no, hold on, no, let's see now. Right, let's, oh right, yeah, just head up this way. So, right, head that way, go all the way up. join the main road, go all the way up. Right, I head towards the... head towards the airfield. So you bypass it. Go behind it. Could do the bunk, not the bunk, the barracks, but that's not my main objective today. My main objective is to get the Hell Rider pick up. Possibly to travel up north and just do a bit more exploring. Yeah, I've pretty much got every weapon I want now. I mean, bullets obviously, you know, it's always an issue with weapons. D4 airfield is actually a good place to go next time. Because I haven't... oh shit, missed that. Because I haven't done that yet. So that would be a good one next time. That is quite a trip though, I guess. Right, that would be a good one because it's right at the top. So I'll probably do that at some stage. So anyway, if I go all the way up here, all the way to the end, and follow the road, I think. Although I could, if I come down past the factory, I could take that road. Oh no, hold on, let me see. Right, if I come down there, go all the way past the factory, yeah, I could take that road. I have to work it out. Thank you. arcade rounds, that would be useful. No sunroof on this one. Ah! Should see it coming down. Where are we? Oh, it's there. There it is. There it is. Might as well repair the bloody car while I'm there. So yeah, I keep crashing into shit. Drop that. Right. I guess at some stage I'm going to have to venture into some multiplayer as well, but that hasn't crossed my mind, so still quite enjoying a single player shotgun. Well, I guess I could say, oh, it's a bloody long shotgun. I guess I could take it anyway. Envy, might as well. Drill. Okay. take it. Oh, food. So I need to head down possibly. Yeah, down maybe. Or I could go that way, I guess. A little bit long. Get to the end. It's quite a good road that, I guess. Yeah, might as well do that, right. We're north. I guess the only good thing about taking a shotgun with me is if I do die and I leave it in the pickup, then I can always sort of respawn and try and sort of get my gear back. I mean, I don't know the viability of that if I die in the bunker. Let's see what happens. Gives me a, you know, a chance of getting my stuff back. Not dying is probably the answer.